All right, people, it's about to go down. Basement, Friday the 13th. Guess who's playing Jason? She about to get her ass beat, though. Why they always have to have little... All right, I'm going for the... You know what I go for. For my lightning. Aurora, I'm sorry, but you going for that. See who's who. Man, got me. Can he get the attack off? Yes, he can. That's all that matters. I know that the damage is increased, but I gotta go for it. What? I was counting on that, man. So let's switch up a little bit. Right, Rebella. Now we're trying to hit him. Yet. God damn. Armor in. I ain't gonna save that person. Oh, it did save me. How much you need for that? Okay. Let's get some defense. Tristan up in here. Please die. Feel me? Put that lightness like in your life. Man, this person's attack is like crazy right now. Bye bye. Chop chopping up the doofies! Woo! Give me my damn trophy. You don't care if you want to come home. Get out of here, man. And your outfit sucks. Should I kill it in there for ya? You know what? I'm just gonna let it run. I didn't get that person though. I'm one trophy away from completing this game. I didn't get this girl getting into my party. Matter of fact, two trophies. I didn't get all the other stuff either.
Hold six on Easter Sunday.
Shh,
all looked quite lost. The people cowered on five hilltops that were nearly undertossed. As the icy deep rose to meet them, who should unexpectedly appear but Aurora resurrected with a host of creatures queer. Lickety-split, the group split up. And in less than half an hour, Aurora and her friends led the people up the castle tower. They entered to an empty room. The water lapped at their feet. No way out except to drown. Their doom they were sure to meet. But of course Aurora smiled. Before their eyes, astonished, to a mirror she led them. And they stepped through it instead. From that day onward in Austria, only a small island remained. My people safe in Lemuria, their future regained. And Lemuria began to grow again, each of us leading together. Soon it will be your turn, princess, to leave on an adventure. Now, my dear, the fire has died. The night is dark and deep. Close your eyes, let go, and drift off to sleep.
Yeah, that was a really sad ending, man. Yo, great game though. Finally got around to beating it. You know, the time that it came out was just a lot. I finally beat Watch Dogs as well. Watch Dogs is a great game. But yeah, I really love this game right here. Dope RPG. I will be going back to complete the whole game because I'm like two trophies away. from completing it, so it won't be no biggie. I just gotta get the confessions and get that person into my party. But yeah, man, enjoy the music, cause this game is dope.
Those creatures won't let you go, so hang on to what you know. So sail on, you golden girl, and fight against those fears. I'll be with you in your dreams of a world without a queen. And I'll be waiting for the light that guides us through the worst of nights. And I'll be waiting for a sign. You're coming back, and you have found your path.
This song's dope, man. I'm letting y'all rock out right now, but this song's dope. I'm listening to this joint right now with y'all. Still stuff I gotta do, but yeah, man, it's your boy Jay Barry, man, and I'm gone.